Well, a career-defining moment that put my career on the map occurred approximately 5 years ago. I remember when I first started as a new attendant, as a new surgeon in a huge institution. I had a very old lady who was very, very sick, and at the time, she had multiple issues and multiple dilemmas going on. And I remember when evaluating that lady, I was asking myself, what should I do? This lady is extremely sick, I'm by myself. Am I doing the right thing by taking her to surgery? And number two, if I missed this diagnosis and not take her to surgery, this lady would not do very well. I remember having to weigh the obstacles and the problems at that time. This was a very frail, very sick lady. I had multiple family members that were dependent on me to save her life. And none of my colleagues were available at that time, at that particular moment when a decision, a definitive decision had to be made. I ultimately took that lady to surgery, and as sick and as frail as she was, and against all odds, she survived and did very, very well. I remember having seen my colleagues approximately 2 to 3 days later on, we had a long discussion, and everyone was very proud of the actions that I made. And as a consequence of that, that lady continued to live a normal life, and they were very grateful and very appreciative. Since then, I have earned the respect of my colleagues, and since then, I have just grown more as a surgeon. So that was very important for me and my career. Well, networking has been extremely important. As a young surgeon, as particularly one like me, building a network in a place and a big institutions such as Winthrop and as a large, vast city such as Long Island, it's important to be able to get out and meet all these people from different communities. Because if you're a good surgeon and no one knows who you are, then your career would subsequently suffer. So it's important to me, I meet with cardiologists and medical doctors. I also go and do lectures to medical students and also to different departments all over Suffolk County and Nassau County, so people can learn much more about me as a surgeon, also as my career, and also so that they can learn from me. As a consequence of that, I've seen much more patient population and much more growth, and my professional and academic development has grown significantly since then. Well, my career has been growing significantly. So the question was, in 5 years, where do I see my career? I hope that my practice would extremely expand significantly over the next 5 years. I hope to continue to teach and lecture, and I hope, most importantly, to volunteer more and to give back to people who are much more in need, particularly in sub-Saharan Africa and other parts of the Caribbean as well. I think giving back is one of the most important contributions that one can make to society in the world. So in 5 years, that's primarily what my focus is and emphasis will be on.